You've been a good friend to me. Patience isn't exactly my strong suit, but all right. Good. Let's go find something to fight.
Something I can get for you? Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Anything you need, just holler.
Sure, feel free to hand me all the gold you want. Lead on, then.
We should be inside loading up on treasure. Worry Scales here thinks we should wait, though. Don't get any ideas either. We were here first. Gold? Silver? Gems, maybe? Only one way to find out. I don't care what Beam says. It's high time we get in there and find our fortune. Not without us, you aren't. I'm sure there's enough for everyone, after all. Come on, Beamja. We're going. You can't shake us off.
Speak with Miss Salma if you wish to speak.
Is someone there?
taken alone, the Draugr aren't so fearsome. They're far more deadly in greater numbers.
Is someone there?
This is it. We found Gaffrick's tomb. Well, there must be a way through. Look around.
This place is sure to make us rich. Done it! Let's get in there.
Bet some of these artifacts would fetch a good price.
Thank you.
Marsh ahead.
Look at that.
This is a trap if I ever saw one. Thank you. I knew the girl wouldn't be strong enough to help me kill Gathric alone. There's just one more thing I need from you. To fully absorb Gathric's power, I require a blood sacrifice. Your blood should be good enough. This will go easier for us both if you don't bother fighting back.
They say ruins like these are filled with treasure. Of course, they're filled with traps, too.
Father never trusted Beam. I always thought he was just being overprotective. I don't know. Beamja has looked after me since I was knee-high to him. I need to rest. And then I think I'm going back to High Rock. Go on without me. I think I need to be alone for a while. Look, I never needed treasure. My father owns land. Our family is wealthy. I just wanted adventure. Not this. Go on without me. I think I need to be alone for a while.
Something? Sure, feel free to hand me all the gold you want.
Thank you.
fools! Roda!
Sure. Feel free to hand me all the gold you want. Let go.
dragon!
Hold the test! Fools, run!
Shoes ruined, and for what? We never even made it to the wedding.
What? Your shoes? We get robbed by bandits, my clothes torn to shreds by some giant cat, our bodyguard eaten by...
Sure, feel free to hand me all the gold you want.
And your bodyguard...
Lead on, then. Don't get too far ahead. fighting these Dwemer creations. Where's the killing something that doesn't even bleed? It probably took some Dwemer craftsman a year to build one of those things. Thank you. use a sword or an axe against an enemy made of brass and steel. It's unnatural building all these machines. If you ask me,
Steed?
Don't get too far ahead. Thank you. don't like fighting these Dwemer creations. Where's the fun in killing something that doesn't even bleed? Wow. It probably took some Dwemer craftsman here to build one of those things.